Hello and warm welcome back to the channel. This is Taste and Bloom, and today I'm bringing you a simple nutritious recipe for breakfast for our little bloomers. It is the oats custard, very few ingredients and quick to make. Now we are going to need some oats flour, apple puree, some milk, an egg and vanilla extract. So let's get started. To begin with, we are going to break our egg, add in our vanilla extract and 2 tablespoons of milk and whisk everything together. Now, if this is your first time stopping by here, you're warmly welcome. Please do not forget to subscribe so you do not miss any new videos of mine. And next, we are going to pour our milk into a saucepan and then add in our egg mixture. And then stir in slightly till it's a little warm. Then we are going to add in our oats. If you're a returning subscriber, I am so grateful to have you back. I hope you keep sharing my videos. Alternatively, before adding in your oats flour, you can mix it into a paste with about 2 tablespoons of water and then add to your mixture. Also, bear in mind that as the custard cools down, it thickens up even more. So this is the consistency my little bloomer is comfortable with. So then I'll go ahead and add in my apple puree. I peeled, chopped, steamed and blended my apple. Alternatively, you can use any fruit as a sweetener, or if your child is above a year old, you can add in some honey. I hope you enjoyed today's brief video. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, like and share. Until we meet again in my next video, keep blooming.